I'll be doing a video on an evil thing. Fits in with one of my previous videos, Evil People. I can remember the first time where I gained knowledge of the evil thing. I made an internet post. Really, really, really unusual internet post. Back when I was far right. I remember getting the sense that if someone is to gain knowledge of the evil thing, then something has to occur. And for me, gaining knowledge was contingent on me making an internet post. And knowledge of the evil thing in itself doesn't mean anything. Knowledge of the name of the evil thing in itself doesn't really count for anything. A person could go around saying the name of the evil thing, and the person probably wouldn't last very long. The knowledge of the evil thing, the name of it, it doesn't count for much in itself. I think for a person to truly be a part of the really, really evil thing, something substantial has to occur. I can remember when I got the link to the evil thing, I immediately felt a sense of nervousness. Wow, unusual. What is this? Just forgot about it, went on living as I usually did. But I got the sense that the person linking me to the evil thing, I got the sense that they had something. I can remember when I gained knowledge of the evil thing. It wasn't because I reflected upon an internet post I made, which meant that someone gave me a link to it. It was because God subtly worked the name of the evil thing into my mind. He subtly worked the knowledge of the name of the evil thing into my mind. Without that, I wouldn't have gained knowledge of it. I can remember before I became enlightened about the evil thing, I can remember doing a video. And I got the sense that the video in itself might be considered by the evil thing as being some form of link. Because the sensitivity of information in the evil thing, far out, the sensitivity of information is so high. Something I've noticed is that plenty of people interested in the evil thing. I get the sense that they can do things to form links between members, because the sensitivity of information which they operate upon means that that can easily occur. I find that interesting. When I think about the evil thing, really evil thing, think about how the membership is broad. So many different people. Such broad membership. I can remember one time I was at a place. I remember getting the sense that the person at the place might be involved in the evil thing. I can remember the person doing something at a certain time. And I got the sense that there was a deeper reason behind the person doing the certain thing at the certain time. I remember having another experience in a place. A person with some people. And the people were doing something. It was like the attention around the thing could be thought of as being protracted. It could be the tension around the thing could have been thought of as being protracted. The people with the person, the people doing something, and the tension around the thing could have been thought of as being protracted. And after the people around the thing had done something to do with the thing, something happened after that. And I get the sense that there was a deeper reason behind the people doing something around the thing and the thing occurring around the thing, that being protracted, I get the sense that there's a reason for that. And the person which was with the people which were doing the thing, the person did something after the people had done the something around the thing. And I sense that there was a much deeper reason behind it all. I get the sense that the person was kind of in a position where it's like, yeah, the person was in a position, authority. People doing something with the thing, they were like just being yours basically. And after those people had done something around the thing, the person which seemed to have the authority, that person went and did something. And I get the sense that there was a deeper reason behind that. I can remember another time. I was at a place, I was saying something. What I was observing was unusual. I had a sense of nervousness. I remember getting a download from God when I noticed the unusual thing. It was something. There was something being applied in something. I remember God giving me downloads about what could have possibly occurred if He wasn't protecting me. I was just, got some downloads, really, really, really interesting stuff. Oh. I can remember getting a download about a person. Depraved creature. In the download, the deprived creature. Extremely angry. Perhaps, probably afraid. And the same creature came up in another download. Creature like this. Sense of relief that it was created. Oh, what a relief. Because and the other download, meta place, the prayer creature I'm thinking about, it's at a place, it's interacting with some people. I probably interact a little bit. The deprived creature interact with some people. Things don't go the way it wants it to go. The deprived creatures put into the back of the car. Scream, shouting obscenities, massive fit of rage. Massive fit of rage. Gets something put over its mouth. The car drives away. It probably gets tortured over a few days. Once the creature's passed on, oh, God will have fun with it. Oh, creature like this, a sense of relief that was created. Oh,